On the next episode of Made in America, we're innovating and going green. I'm with Mike Lisowski, COO and Executive Vice President of FuelCell Energy.